In this video, we have given that theta and the phi not equal to 0 are such that sec theta plus phi, sec theta and sec theta minus phi are in AP. If cos theta is equal to k times cos phi by 2 for some k, then we have to find the value of k. So we have given sec theta plus phi, sec theta and sec theta minus phi are in AP. So we can get 2 times median term, that is 2 sec theta is equal to sec theta plus phi plus sec theta minus phi. And 2 sec theta is 2 by cos theta is equal to sec theta plus phi is 1 by cos theta plus phi plus sec theta minus phi is 1 by cos theta minus phi, and it is 2 by cos theta is equal to, this is cos theta plus phi plus cos theta minus phi by cos theta plus phi into cos theta minus phi. And we know that cos C plus cos D is equal to 2 times cos C plus D by 2 into cos C minus D by 2. And also cos A plus B into cos A minus B is equal to cos squared A minus sine square b. So we can get 2 by cos theta is equal to, and we can use cos c plus cos d formula in cos theta plus phi plus cos theta minus phi. So we will get 2 times cos theta plus phi plus theta minus phi is 2 theta by 2 is theta into cos theta plus phi minus theta minus phi is 2 phi by 2 is phi by, and here we can use cos a plus b into cos a minus b formula. So we will get cos square theta minus sine square phi, and we can cancel 2. And if we cross multiply, then we get cos square theta minus sine square phi is equal to cos theta times cos theta into cos phi is cos square theta into cos phi. And it is cos square theta minus cos square theta into cos phi is equal to sine square phi. And we can take cos square theta common, then we get 1 minus cos phi is equal to sine square phi is 1 minus cos square phi, and it is cos square theta into 1 minus cos phi is equal to 1 minus cos square phi is 1 plus cos phi into 1 minus cos phi. And we have given that phi is not equal to 0. So we can cancel 1 minus cos phi from both side, and we get cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos phi. And we know that cos 2a is equal to 2 cos square a minus 1. And it is 1 plus cos 2a is equal to 2 times cos square a. So we can get cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos phi will be equal to 2 times cos square phi by 2. Or we can get cos theta is equal to plus minus root 2 cos phi by 2. And we have given cos theta is equal to k times cos phi by 2. So k is equal to plus minus root 2, option D.